slain. Hamas walked the harbor of the strain of being the largest name of rap since the almighty Kane. Acknowledge the fame. My college terrain was the rugged streets from Harlem to Queens. Back to the Bronx where father's a dream. It started this thing called rap where I reign supreme. My team, regardless of that, I've seen things that far as a crack that'll make the hardest, largest artist's heart just collapse. I'm part of that. That's why it's so hard to go back and start it from scratch. I'm rocking a trap in a giant cage, trying to save these few dying days I have left to the form of flesh that I lie in my grave. I'm trying to persuade my mind and try to be brave and not give death the satisfaction of seeing me die afraid. That's where I rise from the grave, singing church songs like I was Jesus Christ. Ba-ra-ba-ba-bum.
What you gonna do when one comes knocking at your front door and he wants more? Holy shit! In a rapper he'll kill you. What you gonna do when one comes knocking at your front door?
For dishonor and welcome drama, yeah. With open arms and a code of honor. I hope persona equals that of gods. The fighting matters all and more before you even had a job. I stab and rob if I have to. Fuck it, I blast you. Tell the devil it was fun if he asks you. And let him know how we be dead and them. Show him my emblem, the tombstone, the throne. Every millennium a child is born that can perform at a level beyond the expected 4 minute 30 second song. We reign supreme. My team, we all up in your dream with the kill anything grill. Children beside the killer. Team. Executioner style, black suit and a smile. Who next to get their neck hacked loose in the crowd? Move from the aisle, make me have to prove that I'm wild. Word to Cuba, my cruel killers, y'all niggas shooting the clouds.
Who's in the house?
Punish us straight from hell. Who's in the house?
Terror squad, motherfucker, we the real.
What the deal? Now you know that's how we roll. Hardcore like the yo, bringing the chords, baby bro.
What you gonna do when one comes knocking at your front door? And he wants more. Being a rapper, he'll kill you. What you gonna do if punk comes knocking at your front door? And he wants more.
Holy shit.
Being a rapper, he'll kill you. What you gonna do if punk comes knocking at your front door? And he wants more.
Holy shit.
Being a rapper, he'll kill you. What you gonna do if punk comes knocking at your front door? And he